see your senior videos can be a little different. There was a lack of pictures and video clips that we were given. So we really didn't have enough to put together a whole video. So but Ryan Jericho and Adam Caldwell said that they can put together a live show from us from my house. So right now they're there and it's going to be a live feed and we'll see how it goes.
Fade from black.
You're right, Adam.
I don't think this is working.
It's not working, you're right. Thompson, listen. I've got the spare tape right here. I'm going to go get changed. Adam, grab the camera. We'll be right there, all right? We gotta hurry, Adam. They're gonna be.
Ethan, we have a problem.
Come on, let's go.
When I was young, I knew everything. She, a punk who rarely ever took advice. Now I'm guilt-stricken, sobbing with my head on the floor. Stopping baby's breath and a shoe full of rice. No, can't be held responsible. She was touching her face. Responsible, she fell in love in the first place. For the life of me, I cannot remember what made us think that we were wise and we never compromised. For the life of me, I cannot believe we'd ever die for these sins. We were merely freshmen. Touching her face, I won't be held responsible. She fell in love in the first place. For the life of me, I cannot remember what made us think that we were wise and we never compromised. For the life of me, I cannot believe we'd ever die.
See you under classes. Do your homework and don't smoke weed at soccer game because bad things happen.
My advice to underclassmen is do not leave tools in your cars when you drive to school next year.
Hey guys, what's up? It's me. Just telling you guys, enjoy senior life, have fun. You know, have fun on your skip days. And senior, freshman girls, stay away from senior guys. We're trouble.
I love this school.
Don't annoy the seniors.
Get early work release.
Yeah, get early work release. It's honestly the best decision we ever made.
Yep.
To make sure you have Dr. Raspani, because he's awesome, and have lots of fun when you're a senior, because it only happens once, and be nuts.
All the young girls out there in Canon-McMillan, beware of this man, Farrell Henderson. He's a perv.
My advice to seniors going on to college is not to skip classes, because then what happens is you sit there in the coffee house thinking, I don't need to go to class, but then you show up for the algebra final and you don't know anything that's on it. You should probably not skip logic classes either, and don't suddenly withdraw from a class 2 weeks before the class is over because you slept through a big exam. You should probably keep track of all this. Keep track of everything. That's pretty much my advice. Keep track of everything, because otherwise, you know, that's bad.
My advice to the seniors is don't do drugs, but take your vitamin C.
Feelings. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Birds by Dr. Raspani. I saw a little birdie in the snow. It was cold, that I know. I coaxed a little birdie over with a piece of bread, and then I crushed its head. Birds by Dr. Raspani.
Arrows by Dr. Raspani. I once shot an arrow into the air. Where it fell, I know not where. Arrows by Dr. Raspani.
I want the auditorium right now to watch this video to give a round of applause and go crazy for the Dr. Raspani to the max.
Right time to roll.